Father's Day to all of you. Welcome to Dayspring. Will you stand and join us for worship?
Forever. Church, would you join me in prayer this morning? And as we come together, Lord, and we sing these songs together, and we gather together as a community, Lord, I'm brought back to the words of this song to build a strong foundation. And Lord, there is no better foundation than your Son, Jesus. And so today, Lord, we proclaim your Son, Jesus. Let him be the foundation of our lives. Let him be the foundation of our communities. Let him be the foundation of our schools. And Lord, I pray that he would be the foundation of our country, Lord. We invite your Spirit in, Lord. Fill us now. Fill this room. Fill each and every one of our hearts today, Lord. We trust you. And though it may seem a little wild and crazy out there, Lord, we trust you, and we know that you have a perfect plan for our lives. Allow your Spirit to work in us, Lord. Allow your Spirit to work in this place today. Open our hearts and our minds to what it is that you have to say to us. We don't take lightly this opportunity that we get to gather freely together and to proclaim your name. And so today we are shouting from the tops, Jesus, Jesus, thank you for your Son and all that he did on the cross for us. We love you, Lord, in Jesus' name.
We have an incredible picture of heaven in the book of Revelation. And we already know that there will be no more pain, no more suffering, no more death. And not only will we be reunited with our loved ones, but we will be united with thousands of generations of other Christians and saints. What a beautiful picture of us unified as we all are giving praise to our God and our Savior. And that is a celebration to look forward to.